This is Salem Depot, guys. And this is my sad face. I really thought this video was going to be very interesting, but... it's not. It's really not. My guy. My brother. It's my best friend. He left me hanging at the airport. We're going on schedules. Now, I'm at Salem all alone. No one here to support me. It really hurts that, you know. Maybe we should walk on the grass for the first time. Oh my god. That's how fucking... how deep that snow is. I want to get this video in a dress because I kind of feel sad and butthurt. Mainly just because my friend decided to left me. And it wasn't even anything strange. We were just collecting up to, well, me. I was just... I was... I want to schedule that South Station, Park Street, and downtown, and then airport as well. And then I asked my friend if he wanted to come, and he was like, yeah, but he didn't take it too seriously. And he didn't went with me on the blue line because we were at airport, and we were supposed to ride the blue line and Maverick to the 116 to Wonderland, and then I would get to the 455. And they were like, for the 455? Because it was actually busy. Bleh! It was supposed to be the 450 to Salem and then back to Wonderland. Like what I did on, like a few weeks ago or so. But now that he's not here, I'm butthurt and I'm heartbroken. And I'm gonna have to spend the day with my favorite bus ride on my favorite bus route solo. Not even with my best friend. I have to do this solo. And it really hurts, you know, because when you thought your friend was gonna come with you, but your friend decided to ditch you out, it really hurts. At that point, he's not even my friend, but it's all good, but. Sad and alone, nothing to do in Salem Depot. No, I'm not gonna fall today. Alright, so I found this. Right? I found this snow cube, whatever. Let's just try and smash it. This ice is solid. But most solids are liquid. And my back is now wet. Let me clear it off really quick. Let me just like prevent this from like. Shit. Did it break? Shit. Oh, what the fuck? Alright, so what was the whole point of this? Well, to be honest with you guys, I really thought this video was going to be interesting because I thought my friend was going to come and he was going to have fun with me, but it just doesn't seem like it. He left me once again. Because, like, here's the whole backstory. Basically, it's February vacation, so I want to celebrate this last day with a ride on the 450W. Motherfucking motorcycles being a bitch-ass annoying cars. Anyways, I wanted to ride a 450W. It's like my last ride of the February until April. April, we'll start riding again until vacation ends. So it's February vacation right now, but it's Saturday, February 26th. So it's going to be the ending of February vacation. And I thought to myself, oh, am I really going to spend time with my best friend? Nope. My best friend has either left me at a station. And he decided to not only do that, not only did he just left me, he ditched me at airport. He also left me to starve because I thought he was going to, you know, buy me some lunch. But I guess he didn't, because he just went off somewhere. So, if you're watching this, you made a horrible choice. So, right now, my girlfriend is at Dunkin' Donuts. She said she's gonna board the 450 bike, and I gave her some money so she can go buy some food, because I let her board on the commuter rail to get here. Because there's a whole backstory about that, but I'll explain it once I get to Wonderland, or in this case, probably when I added the video and I was like, oh, I forgot to explain this part. But it just hurts, you know. And this day, it was kind of weird because I was also collecting schedules at the time. So what I did was I did a 22, a 240, and a 238, the same bus for the 238 and 240. The thing is, you can actually stay on the 238 and 240. You don't have to leave your bus at Crawford Square. So you can stay on the bus to Quincy. I don't know about Avon Square though. Maybe Avon Square has a different choice. Ah, my fucking arm. Oh, Jesus Christ. What is going on? My hand is feeling numb. Anyways. Oh my fucking God. But after the 238, I asked him if he wanted to meet me up, and it's like, yeah. So what I did was I was going around Boston to check out if they have schedules, and I found out airport ads, and I was like, okay, let's go to airport and collect some of the schedules. The workers didn't seem to be too happy once we collected so much, but I don't know, it was either that or we're just physically abusing each other. That was just that one part though. He didn't even came back. Just that one part. He just came at airport and then he left. Not only did he ditch me, but he made me starve to death. Yeah. Sad way to end February vacation. And I heard the spring 2022 service changes. I'm like, what? They're released already? And they are released. There are some changes, but they're not too many changes. So that's good. So I can at least start planning without the schedules. But that's fun. I think most of them are just the same. Some of them are changed. Some of them are different though. I believe the 455 is different, the other routes as well. And then there's the 32, the clear square, that's gonna come back. So isn't that awesome? Oh my god. Oh my god. This? I don't even know how I got it. Oh my god. What if I say kick, can you imagine? Oh. Oh fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh. Don't do that. Okay, don't do that. Don't do that. Oh. We can get out of here then. Hold on, what is that? I see a hybrid. Of course, that one's doing the 435. Motherfucker! Alright, so the 450 is coming. It's actually my favorite bus, 877. Finally, for once and for all, 877 gets to be on the 450W. My favorite. But it's weird. But it is weird. Yes, I will say it is weird seeing my bus on a 450W. To Wonderland. Like, you would think about it, right? And it is freaking weird. Yeah, that's my bus. This bus won't leave for like another 10 minutes, so
it's just gonna sit there, to be honest with you. Hopefully she isn't too pissed off. And then yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna try this.
Okay. How about this for us?
Can I do it?
Okay. Ah, so close. I need okay. I found it. Oh, what the frig? Oh, fuck. So here's my game plan.
Basically, I'm going... Oh, my God. I'm stoked. This backpack is heavy. This backpack has every single goddamn schedule I've collected at Park Street North Station. Yes, I forgot about North Station, but anyway... When did it break? I need something not. Let me see. It says safest. This is safe to eat. It is fucking cold. Okay, so I don't know what to do now. Okay, well actually I don't know. I mean after this, I don't know what to do after this. I guess maybe I can just go back home. But before I go back home, I must get food for me to eat. Cause I haven't eaten all day. Well actually I did eat something. I think I was at Quincy. I actually got some food at Starbucks. I don't know what it was though. I can't remember. But I can't even. I got it for a cheap price. I think it was like $4 or $3. I'm so dumb. Sorry, I apologize for that. It just tasted weird. I'm sorry. I know that wasn't cool. I know that was kind of like messed up, but... Or in this case, silly, but... Like, what do you expect from me to do? Huh? What do you expect Yoshi to do, huh? What do you expect this dude to do? Nothing.
Besides snowflake. Car. Ice. And a bus. Aww. You made me wet. You made me fucking wet. Thank you, bro. You made me...
Oh, this person made me wet. Should we just go walk to the 450W? I mean, the Uber is about to leave, so we might as well just go get started walking. I wonder where's that dirt off of here. Is she sitting there? Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Oh, dear God. It's so much fucking snow. Look at this. Alright, I'm about to burn my feet. Whoa! Let's step away from that. Oh shit. Let's go back here. Okay, wait.
So don't put your name on that kitchen sign, right? So
MBTA, Lynn, arrive.
Wonderland.